President Truman appointed a committee under Dean Acheson, who was then Assistant Secretary of State and later on became full Secretary of State, a committee to investigate whether one could internationalize atomic nuclear affairs. And the Acheson Group again appointed a committee under Lillenthal, who had been the director of TWA, the Tennessee TVA, the Tennessee Valley Authority making electric power, and became then the chairman of the newly created Atomic Energy Commission, where that committee, who devised a plan, and I think a very good plan, how an international agency could be created. And this was brought to the United Nations by Bernard Baruch, a very conservative financial wizard who had done some political work before. Baruch did not really believe in it, but whether he believed in it or not, the Soviet Union turned down the proposal flat, and they simply did not want an international organization. They wanted to have atomic weapons themselves. In fact, this, as we now know, and as we did not then know, immediately after knowing about Hiroshima, Stalin immediately gave orders to his nuclear physicists and engineers to build him an atomic bomb. And in fact, their first bomb was a carbon copy of our Nagasaki bomb.